operations manager. Please welcome to the stage, Homo sapiens! And now, Homo sapiens will reveal to you the essence of history and director of our show. Drum roll, please. From which creation was issued. And now, we will explain to you the significance of humanity's chair for your enlightenment and enjoyment. Humanity requests the opposite of progress.
A little bottle of solvent that will serve us to unglue the groove, to dissolve it, so that this guy gets off it. Okay? No problem. No problem. You look just about listening. Okay, now we will acquaint humanity with unheard of tasks, butt tasks that are specific to the butt and have not been explored in humanity's history yet. Number one is the banana mashing, that's one. Okay. Swabbling mashing, okay? Next is tomato mashing. Okay, and now humanity can be liberated from the chair. Okay.
Yes, thank you. And now, humanity, unglued from its chair, presents to you the ultimate victory play. What is the ultimate victory play?
Yes. The Persians.
The Persians. By?
Mr. Aescyhlus.
By Mr. Aescyhlus. No celebration whatsoever, but instead, a giant lamentation for the defeated archenemy. This play was commissioned by the Greek authorities after their miraculous victory over the vastly superior Persian Empire forces.
Overseers of great armies.
here, drinking, fuzzy libations, dear to the dead.
We come here bringing friendly libations, dear to the dead.
Fuck the cow, the holy one, like whole the middle.
From the cow, the holy one, quite wholesome milk.
Thank you.
are men. Are men. They are silent now, after the awful shriek of ships still echoing. I hear it still. The cries of men as they fell, one by one, into the cold darkness. The silence.
Drops of bright honey.
Persia, my mother, magnificent and vast, how I have betrayed you.
Terrible is the darkness into which I have plunged you.
Take me home. Take my hand and lead me home. The Persian land is hard to walk upon.
Moisten your eyes. Moisten your eyes.
Moisten your eyes. Stripped am I of companions.
Cry out to resound with me.
The voice of wild despair with thrilling
And now, ladies and gentlemen, we need to remind you of the chair to which humanity has been glued during its long and brutal history, and from which it continues its arrogant and privileged rule over planet Earth. And only its hands are left, pleading for life.